Because now it's carrying you. It's going to begin to carry you now. It's telling you what to do and when to do it. How to do it. It's taking over. And it will consume you if you let. But tonight you're at the hospital. Yeah, you're at the hospital. I'm at the healing and deliverance hospital. Hallelujah, Jesus. I'm getting delivered tonight. And everything I want in this house, everything that I walk in with that wasn't God, is staying here tonight. I refuse to take it back home. I refuse to take it back to my church. I refuse to take it back to my home. I refuse to take it back to my job. I refuse to take it back home to my children. I cut out a generational curse. I come tonight. My children shall not live the way I live. They shall reap the benefits of God. They shall run. They shall call me blessed. Thank you, Jesus. My seed shall call me blessed. Thank you, Jesus. Everything that surrounds me. Everything that he perfected those things which concern. It's concerning me, so he perfected.